Hello students, now we will discuss Charpentier's method for solving partial differential equation. Charpentier's method is a general method of solving partial differential equation of first order of any degree, linear or non-linear, containing two independent variables. Let us consider the given partial differential equation is of the form function of x, y, z, p, q is equals to 0. Since z is a function of two independent variable x and y, so dz is equals to p dx plus q dy. If we can find another relation capital F x y z p q is equals to 0 other than one in x y z p and q, such that the values of p and q can be obtained by solving 1 and 3, and then on putting the value of p and q into on integrating, we can get the solution of equation 1. In order to get the relation 3, we differentiate partially 1 and 3 with respect to x and y. We get an auxiliary equation which is of the form dp upon del f by del x plus p del f by del z is equals to dq upon del f by del y plus q del f by del z is equals to dx upon minus del f by del p is equals to dy upon minus del f by del q is equals to dz upon minus p del f by del p minus q del f by del q. Then we find the values of p and q using any two factor such that p and q should be independent of each other, and on putting p and q in dz is equals to p dx plus q dy, and on integrating we get the solution of the differential equation 1. We have taken an example here. Solve 2xz minus px square minus 2qxy plus pq is equals to 0 using Charpentier's method. We can see function of xyz is equals to 2xz minus px square minus 2qxy plus pq is equals to 0. Differentiating this function with respect to x, y, z, p and q separately, we get del f by del x is equals to 2z minus 2px minus 2qy. Similarly, putting these values in the Charpentier's auxiliary equation and simplifying, we get dp upon 2z minus 2qy is equals to dq upon 0 is equals to dx upon x square minus q is equals to dy minus 2xy minus p is equals to dz upon px square minus 2pq plus 2qxy. From the second factor, we get dq is equals to 0 implies q is equals to a. Putting the value of q is equals to a in equation 1, and on simplifying, we get p is equals to 2x times z minus ay upon x square minus a. Since these two values of p and q are independent of each other, so putting these values in dz is equals to p dx plus q dy, we have dz is equals to 2x times z minus ay upon x square minus a dx plus a dy. Simplifying and rearranging the terms, we get dz minus a dy upon z minus ay is equals to 2x upon x square minus a dx. On integrating, we get log of z minus ay is equals to log x square minus a plus log b. Eliminating log and simplifying, we can write the solution as z is equals to ay plus b times x square minus a, which is the required solution of the given differential equation.